Okay. So basically in the Tai Chi cloud hands, okay, we must try to feel the gravity center. So this basically means when we stand straight, we have slightly the gravity center point forward here, yes, around here. So when we breathe in, okay, the fingertips look upward. Only the shoulder is moving. The elbow relax. Don't move the elbow. Just go here. Breathe in, and then breathe out. Yes. And as you can see, the natural movement of the hand, what is really going on in the hand, you can find out, see here. When you go here, then drop. What happens? Acceleration from the shoulder come to the finger. Yeah. There is only one important principle that we need in the Tai Chi, is the finger tension. The finger tension is number one. Yeah. This means to feel the fingertips, we should push slightly outside and then slowly relax. And at a certain angle, around a round angle, you're feeling vibration of the fingertips, okay? And this is important because the coordination in Tai Chi is not optical, because we are looking at the hand and we try to control the hand. This don't work in Tai Chi, okay? We control by feeling. So we must feel the fingers. This is why the fingers are in a relaxed, flexible, but still straight posture. So we can feel the fingertip. No? So for me, the fingers are not really hard, okay? I just keep them straight at round angle, and then I feel the circulation in the fingertip. It is everything. So this is how we coordinate hands. We don't look at the hands. This don't work, okay? It's way too complex. Maybe for one hand is okay, yeah? But then feet hand, no, okay? So this is number one, okay? We must feel the fingertip. Everybody can try feeling the fingertip. And now, I told you before that when the hand drop, what happened? The hand goes naturally slightly inside, you know, because shoulder relax. I haven't seen a person where the shoulder drop like this, you know. This is no relax. When you really relax the shoulder, the hand goes inside, okay? So when we drop the hand rotates, okay? The hand rotates, and this is how the cloud hands happen. So when the finger go up, you know, we building up power. So this means we breathe in. When we breathe in, the body has oxygen. So slowly building up oxygen, we building up power. Yeah? This is why the fingertips look up. Because in a Tai Chi, the fingertips look always in the same direction as the power. Okay, so breathe in. And you see only the shoulder moving. Yeah? Do not move the elbow. Yeah? Because when we are moving the elbow, you change the path of the hand. You only want the hand to move up and move down to the ground. You know, if you're moving like so, you see, the hand don't move up. The hand move forward. You know, so you don't change the elbow. One important part also is when we are doing this coordination that the elbow look always down to the ground, because if the elbow don't look down to the ground, you have tension in the shoulder. You can try out, lay your hand here and raise elbow. You're feeling you become hard, okay? So this is why the elbow always relax. If you put the elbow too much inside, you become hard here, you can feeling, huh? You're feeling, it's no good. So relax the elbow, then make sure the elbow always look down to the ground. Every posture in the Tai Chi, always the elbow look down, okay? So we breathe in. When we're building up power, the hand slightly turn outside. Yeah? So it's the opposite side of what happens when the hand relax. So we're building up power. The tension come upward. Yeah? This is how this happens. Yes? And then when we relax, yeah, when we relax, the hand go down slowly and turn and goes in. You don't have to do much, you know. The hand goes in, and then you breathe in again. Power come outside, and then relax. Yes, you can try feeling and relax as much as possible. What happens with the elbow in this movement? You can try watch my elbow and see, okay? The elbow is one, okay? Because the elbow can move like this, but also like this, okay? So here, see here, okay? You see that the elbow is doing like figure eight. Understand? Because it's moving. It goes like this, yeah? If I do it too much, yeah? Okay? But we don't move the hand to the side, okay? This is no real coordination. Yeah? We must make sure that the hand always goes up and down. This is very important. Yeah? The elbow just naturally moves and feels like figure eight because you're relaxing. Yeah? You're building up power, maximum tension, and then relax, and then slowly returns inside. Yeah? Please try feeling this for a few minutes on your own, yes, and try see a bit, yeah? And try correction. If you think you can do it on one hand, maybe try on the other hand. We must start feeling this movement. The hand wrist relax too, you know. Yeah. You're building up power, yeah, and then the hand wrist slowly relax together. Yeah? So the relaxation of the hand wrist is accelerated by relaxing the shoulder. The movement coming from inside. So outer part always moves more, okay? Mm-hmm. Yes. Try finger tension a bit more, yeah? Try straight, go, relax, yes, soft. Yes, very good. Yes. For first time, Tai Chi really good here, yes, okay? Yeah, okay? Very good. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now I want you to focus on something. If this is going too fast, you can tell me, okay? I try to explain it to you as effective as possible. Yeah? One thing, I need you first, okay? One thing, okay? The principle, you just have to keep holding the hand strong here, okay? Just hold it, okay? We don't want the hand to go over the shoulder. In physics, if the hand is over the shoulder, there is no gravity center on the hand. Unless the hand is under the shoulder, yeah? Or at the same height. Then a certain part of the gravity center is inside the hand. You can feel this when I'm pushing just with arm. Yeah? When I push with arm, okay? You try feel, okay? I'm pushing with arm. You can even see, you know, the arm shaking because I push here. Because the tendon and the muscle is not quiet. Understand? So always shaking. And he's shaking too because he needs to keep up. Yeah? So what happens when we push with the gravity center? Yeah? Just relax, you're feeling here. Maybe it's not strong, yeah? But it's push, okay? And the more lower it is, yeah, if you lower the hand, the more gravity center is on the hand, you're feeling, okay? So I want you to try this out a few times. If you feel this, yeah, you know now how it should feel, okay? Maybe you two try it and you two try it. Just try feeling to only feeling the gravity center in your hand, you know? Because every time we're breathing the Tai Chi, you're pushing down, yeah? You're pushing down. But you have to relax at the same time. Unless you want to push with arm, you know? But it is not Tai Chi, okay? You try. So someone is holding arm and the other one is trying to to first push with arm and then try use the gravity center. You are a bit taller than her, so this can be a problem. You must go lower or just make the hand a bit lower, you know? Okay. Because if her hand is over her shoulder, she cannot, okay? And then try a different high. Yeah? She will feel that she's pushing stronger. Schau, ich kann es bei dir auch kurz probieren. Halt einmal hier die Hand, ja? Aber stark jetzt. Ja? This is with the tension, okay? Wenn du versuchst zu halten, ja, dann ist es unruhig. Ja? Okay? So, jetzt halt wieder hart. Ja? Jetzt kommt der Schwerpunkt. Ja? Der ist hier. Ja? Wenn du ein bisschen noch runter gehst, merkst du, wie das intensiver wird. Okay? Probiert das zu spüren.
So ist auf jeden Fall, darf man nicht. Es ist immer so. Es ist immer so umgesetzt. Wenn man auf eine Schulter ist, dann wird immer ein Schulter. Das ist der beste Kraft, den man fragen kann. Dann gibt es die beste Zirkulation.
You can also try, when you shift more forward, that of course the push is stronger, okay? Yes, try your arm to be more straight, then the effect is higher. Yes, if your arm too close to gravity center, it's almost no effect. This is why the arm are outside, yeah? The arms outside. Okay, understand, this is not too complicated exercise, okay? I just want you to feel what really means when using the gravity center, okay? Good, please line up. Okay, we try a bit more, okay? So now we know why we have this posture, how we do the coordination, okay? For 2 minutes, now we try with 2 hands, yes? And then we do more, okay? So first we need to try to use 2 hands in the exact opposite. So this means 1 hand building up power, the other one relax. But the problem is do not confuse your breathing, just focus on 1 hand. So when I do this movement, I always focus on 1 hand. Yes? Then I breathe when this hand is up, and then breathe out when this hand is down. Yeah? But make sure that both hands in the opposite direction is moving this rotation, you know, this figure 8. Yeah? But the shoulder don't move. Yeah? The shoulder just go up. Understand? So try for yourself, please. And relax the hand wrist when the arms drop. And try not to go over shoulder. So you're feeling the gravity center in the hands, okay? When the arm go down, you push because you relax. When the arms go up, you build up power. So the fingers look up. You try together. No change the elbow, please. So the path is always the same. Some people make the elbow longer when the arm drop, but this will also make your coordination harder. So try not to move the elbow and keep the elbow at the same angle. I give you 2 minutes to practice this, okay? It will be much more complicated soon. Try to have both hands in the same line. Don't move this, yeah? And just try relax. Don't fall back, yeah? Keep straight posture, so you're feeling your gravity center. Mm-hmm. Yeah, keep the arm up here too, you know? When the arm drops, the arms are here. Yes, and then you're going, yeah? You're turning. Not over shoulder, yeah? Slowly turning. Yeah? Relax arm, yeah? Shoulder. It's a bit too high. Drop the shoulder. Relax shoulder. That's a bit, yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, you try. Soft. Rotation. Elbow look down. The elbow look down. Mm. It's not.
Where is it?
Lass die Hand fallen. Yeah. Komplett fallen.
Yeah.
Einfach.
Yeah.
Nein. Entspann die Hand. Einfach in die Hand hinein. Ja? Ja. Merkst du, wo der Ellbogen jetzt ist? Mm. Now the elbow really look down. Before, it was looking over there, okay? So, see here. Use your finger, touch here, and follow the movement. Don't push, yeah? You see? Elbow, don't move, understand? So, this always relax, okay? You try. Don't push the shoulder in here, please, yeah? Relax the shoulder, yeah? And go. Both hands. Mm-hmm. Not over shoulder. Relax here, soft. This is tense. Yeah. Okay, let's try it. Relax. Relax. And the rotation goes in between. So it's not because you go up, then you rotate, you know. When you travel the path, both hands rotate. And then when they meet up, it's highest point. Then they drop and rotate again. So rotation up and down, always the same. Try relax the shoulders. Your shoulders a bit too hard when you try this. Yeah? Try relax and coordinate. And not over the shoulder. This kind of coordination, you know, is a bit is very complex when you come for the first time, you know. So you should try to keep practicing. And when you practice this for a week, the brain can relax with these movements. And the finger tension, so you're feeling the fingers. If you try to control it with the eyes, optical, it's not possible, you know. Keep the hands always in front of you. No. Keep hands always in front. You go here. One. Slowly, slowly. You're turning too fast. Take your time with the rotation. Slowly. Yeah. Oh, there's tension. This one. Feeling it this way. Soft. This should not be tense, you know. This should be soft. Mm. This way, yeah? Soft, relax. Mm. Yeah. Yes, now you have it. And keep the finger tension, yeah? But soft, yeah? Same. Okay, very good. Yeah? Mm-hmm. You're raising this shoulder a bit. Try relax. Yeah, okay. And don't fall back. Keep the gravity center here. Yes. No. Now you stand straight. Yeah? The straight posture, very important. Otherwise, we're not feeling the hands. Yeah? You can feel a fingertip vibration, yeah? When the ankles are correct. If you go like this or like this, you cannot feel it anymore. Yes? Okay, think slowly. One. Yeah. Soft. Okay. Yeah. Fingertip. Yeah. Yes. Keep it straight. Yeah. Okay. Go. And when you go up, keep the wrist straight. Yeah. And here straight. Yes. Now you go. Mm-hmm. Soft. Rotate. Yes. Go. Okay. Yes. Yes. Now when you're feeling here, come soft. Yes, okay. You're feeling, yeah? This is how you connect, yeah? These parts. Try not to change this path. Yeah? Elbow look down. Elbow is down. Soft. Mm. Soft, yeah. Yeah. Now you go this way. Try it, relax, okay? Fingertip, please. Yeah. Soft. No change. Soft. This tension, no. Yeah. Soft.
Die Handgelenkspannung.
Keine Drehung im Elbow. Also keine Spannung im Ellbogen, ja? Wenn du so drehst. Ja? Siehst du das? Fingerspannung? Ja, genau. Ja, merkst du, jetzt hast du ausgelassen, weißt du?
Ja.
Eins. Zwei. Ja, okay.
Nein.
Okay. Yes. There are small parts, you know, that we need to control.
Also, muss ich gar nicht ausdrehen, so ganz.
There is no much intention in how to turn. You just need relax, yes, and then you follow the movement. Only when you move up and you use the oxygen, you're using power, then you start to build up the tension. But when you reach highest point, everything goes by itself because you relax. Yeah? If the hand go down slowly or just fall, there's no change. Okay? If you keep this coordination, you can do Tai Chi really easy. Wenn jemandem zu kalt ist, kann er es ruhig sagen. Ja? Vorne ist das Fenster ist eh schon zu. Relax, ja. Mhm. Probier nicht nach hinten zu fallen. Ja.